We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this American multinational company that franchises hotels and lodging facilities all around the world, and which is in fact the largest hotel chain in the world. Yet, most people say it as Marriott, stressing on the end of the word, on the O-double-T, while the hotels are actually named after the founder's family name, J. Willard Marriott, who would have pronounced it himself as Marriott, accentuating on the first syllable, Marriott, not Marriott. So now you're one of the few to actually know how to say it correctly, not Marriott, but rather Marriott. Marriott.